The world economy is being rocked by a spirit of the